I'm sure you all have been in the situation when you wanted to access a website, but instead you have been greeted with this kind of message, that the content of this website is not available in your country. Let me show you how to fix this problem. Hello everyone, it's a Linux user, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing and activate the bell notification, so you won't miss any new video. So, let's fix the problem, this content is not available in your country. The first option is to use TorBrowser. TorBrowser is a browser for anonymous access to the internet. It is available on all Linux distributions as well as in other platforms, like Windows and Mac. It should be available in the repositories of your distribution. If it is not available, read the documentation how to install it. Here is the instruction for Ubuntu and Debian-based distributions. So after you have installed it, open it. And this is how it works. If you try to access this website from the Tor browser, we will still get the same message, that the content is not available in our country. If you click here, you will be able to see how Tor browser tries to access that website. It goes through several countries. First it goes to France, then it goes to Costa Rica, and finally it goes to Seychelles. So the website will see me as I'm trying to access it from Seychelles. But we can change the settings of Tor to use country you need as a final country. For example, here we need to use Ukraine to access this website. You need to close Tor browser and open your file manager. In the file manager, show hidden files and go to the folder .tor-browser-en. Enter it, go to install folder, browser. Here you go to the Tor browser folder, go to the data folder, Tor folder. I know this is quite a lengthy path, but here it is. I will copy and leave it in the description. And here you will find the file tor-rc. You need to open it with your text editor. In my case it's Kate, because I'm using KDE, but you can also open it with gedit, for example. And here you need to paste this text. Exit node UA. But you can change it to anything else. For example, if you want to access a website which is located in the US, you just type US. I will keep it Ukraine, save, and exit. Let's copy this website again and open Tor browser. And let's try to access this Ukrainian website again. So as you can see now, here it works. We have access to this website, and here we don't have access to the website. This is normal Firefox browser, and here it doesn't work. But here, in Tor browser, we can access it, because as you can see, Tor browser uses several countries to access this website, but the final country is Ukraine, because we forced it to use exit node as Ukraine. So the website thinks we are trying to access it from Ukraine. You can use your country instead, and you will be able to access many websites which have put some restriction on the access. There is one drawback, however. Tor browser is very slow. This is because it goes through all these countries to access a specific website, and this path is slowing down your internet. But the advantage of Tor browser, it is completely free, so you can use it unlimited amount of time with unlimited amount of traffic. Let me show you another option which I think is quite attractive. I don't know how good it is, I have just discovered it recently. So this is a Hola extension to your browser. The website is hola.org. It is a community-driven VPN service. You just need to install this extension. I'm using Firefox here, but if you're using Chrome, it will be pretty similar. You install the extension, and you are ready to go. Here's the extension. And you see, it already recognized that I'm trying to access it from Ukraine. In case it didn't recognize your website, you can type your website here and it will show you the options you can use to access it. So I click Ukraine. Let's reload it. Now we have access to the website. And as you can see here, we are accessing it from Ukraine. So I find this plugin is working a little bit faster than Tor browser. I'm not promoting this VPN service in any way. I just want to share you because among all the options, this was the one which you can use for free for quite a while, I believe. I hope it was useful. If you know any good alternative method to access the content which is not available in your country, please share it in the comment section. I and other viewers will greatly appreciate it. Thank you for watching!